How's it going, everybody? So in this video, I am going to talk about how to get rid of a double chin really fast. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBurke999. So getting rid of a double chin right in here. So basically, if you have any fat in here, there are a couple of things that you can do. I'm going to tell you guys one quick tip that can really, really help you out. And this is something that I've been noticing a lot. This trick really only applies if you're a guy. It could apply if you're a girl, but most girls probably wouldn't do this. And that is growing a beard. What I've noticed is people who are overweight that have beards, their face looks actually really, really good. Like even if they have a double chin, even if they're super, super overweight or obese, their beard makes their face look really good. What it does is that beard is hiding the bottom half of your face. And this can make it appear like your double chin is literally completely gone. So that's a quick, easy tip if you wanna do that, is grow a beard. Grow a beard from here and have it come down just a little bit, and that will make it look so much better. So that's a quick little tip for getting rid of the double chin. There are little exercises that you guys can do. They're pretty effective, but they're not gonna do a whole amount. If you guys don't fix this number one problem, and the number one problem obviously is losing weight. That is the only way that we can get rid of a double chin, is by losing weight. Now, the reason why I said before is that exercises, there are certain exercises that you guys can do simply, like raising your head, lowering your head, turning your head, different types of exercises such as saying the alphabet, like A and B, different stuff like that. Lots and lots of different exercises out there. A lot of people will recommend doing them solely, like literally just doing the exercises for getting rid of the double chin. This is extremely, extremely misleading, because you can do all the exercises you want. If you're 150 pounds overweight, you're gonna have a double chin. Doesn't matter what exercises you do, you will have a double chin. I 110% guarantee that. So we need to lose weight. And I'm a big, big believer in making it a lifestyle change, doing something on a day-to-day basis. Literally swap out one meal out of the day that's pretty unhealthy for you, make it healthy, and that will help you lose a ton of weight. That's what I tell people, and it's very easy, because a lot of people that try to track calories, they completely mess it up and they just fail doing it. I've been tracking calories for 14 years. I'm extremely, extremely good at doing it. So I continue to do that. I actually rarely track my calories anymore. You can track your calories if you wanna lose weight, but I recommend swapping out a very unhealthy meal with a healthier meal. Basically what you can do, and what a lot of people do, is a lot of people buy fast food, literally eliminate the fast food and start cooking your meals at home. What this will do is, not only is it way healthier, you will save a ton of money, because restaurants are expensive. You cut that out completely, you can save $400, $500, $600, $700 a month. I know people that save $1,000 a month by cutting out all their restaurants. So end of video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBurke999.